I doing good, Sophie?
Okay, Soph.
Brother One, the Gestapo headquarters. The kid Adolf Hitler in the late 60s, General Lothar Brandt, organized a coup to revitalize the Gestapo. A bold power move against the Berlin establishment and the SS. Now, the Gestapo completely controls Paris. Hopefully, not for long.
Here we are, Brother One.
Get Zach, sis.
Girls, Brother One's main entrance is locked and can only be accessed from the inside. However, according to this map, there should be a prison entrance near you. I recommend you check it out.
Got it, Abby.
Hey, I'll be there soon, sis.
Thank you.
Das sind politische Gefangene, Gernot, keine Degenerierten. Berlin muss ein Exempel an ihnen statuieren. Die Bürger müssen wissen, dass die Verbrecher nicht geduldet werden. Aber das Ganze darf auch nicht zu brutal sein.
Alert, sisters. A high-value Uber Commander target is moving in the area close to you. Take him out when you get the chance.
Wasted, Abby.
Good work, girls.
Thank you. Rita, shove those Nazis through the wall.
Listen up, sisters. There's a high-value target using a car parked near your location. Get there and plant a bomb on it. Good luck, sisters.
Hey! Keine Bewegung!
Abby, this laser thingamajig is out of power.
Copy that. Patching Gemma through. All right, girls. I know the Nazis keep laser batteries in a stash somewhere on Victory Boulevard. Should get the device up and running again for you.
Reminds me of that labor camp in Croatia Daddy told us about. The one that was run by that crazy Nazi lady. Bomb planted, Abby.
Good job, girls.
Okay. Gemma said the laser batteries should be in a stash somewhere around here.
Okay. Let's search around, dude. That laser device secured, Jess.
Cadillac, when Arthur fell into the moat of the evil Scotsman's castle in the case of the curious chameleon. Hilarious and educational.
Stand still!
Wonder how many people were locked inside this place.
I know I have said Mesquite felt like a hellhole sometimes, but we were so lucky growing up, man.
Daddy told me we would have to stand on our own two feet one day.
We're Nazi killers, sis. This is what he trained us for.
Not sure, but I think there's some Nazis around.
Alle hier sind so elend und erbärmlich. Wieso erschießen die denn nicht alle?
Thank you. now.
Hier weg, Wechselposition!
Weg. Aber die können nicht weit sein! Such weiter!
Hast du sie gesehen? Nicht?
Nee. Alles sauber hier, wie es aussieht. gesehen?
Nee.
Nein, da ist nichts.
Reading a faint signal of an Enigma machine near your location. Try to get to it before the Nazis take it out, okay?
No! Kein!
Gotta charge up the laser thingy, Jess.
In handy.
You girls are bloody amazing. I see now why your father spoke so highly of you. Thank you ever so much.
Thank you.
Brother 2 was a second tower built by General Lothar Brandt. Established in 1969, it was to function as a transportation hub for the Nazi military in Paris. Large, heavy Nazi machines are stored here, so please be careful.
Hey girls, you should be in the Silverfish Depot, connecting the tower to the sewers.
Okay. Point us to the main computer.
Just make your way past the garage to the main lobby, then head up to the top of the tower. Main computer should be in that area.
Thanks, Abby.
Myself. You remember that abandoned Nazi colony west of Forney Lake? Reminds me of this place.
Yeah, we used to go there to salvage robot parts left behind by the Nazis. Fun times.
Hey, Jess. I reckon I need a hand with this.
for some big game hunting, self?
Mama said something to Grace.
Hiya.
Oh, the smell. Oh, you really need to brush your teeth, Kenneth.
Zip it, Arthur. Let's find the briefcase.
Set up some kind of forward outpost here.
Looks like.
Hier sind sie nicht mehr. Sucht weiter!
Thank you.
think we need to use those platforms to make our way up, dude.
Reports coming in that the Nazis are getting weaker. You are doing so great.
The briefcase in my hot little hand.
You could just find a whisper in the world like this.
You are entering Brother 3, the research and development center of the Nazis in Paris. General Otto Brandt erected this tower 9 years ago. It was destroyed just a week ago with the help of a cyber pilot, a hacked Nazi robot that can manipulate other robots. Maria is repairing it right now, and maybe it will be of use to us again one day.
Brother 3 is in pretty bad shape, but I can see the main computer popping in and out of the Paris power grid. My guess? They're keeping it somewhere in the basement. Head through the rubble and find a way into the broken tower interior.
Thanks, Abby. Mama said something to Grace about Daddy being like he was back in the asylum. What does that mean?
No idea, Soph. They never told us much about how they met.
Watch it, sis. There's Nazis sneaking around.
Schon!